I am so incredibly happy with how this one has turned out so far. Oh my goodness. I can't wait to get this painted up.